Hey guys, welcome back to the stream space. If you were watching a few minutes ago, we were playing some Resident Evil 4, took down Salazar and fought Krauser, bunch of other cool stuff, but now we're here for something that we're not as far into, but we'll be focusing this game in the weeks to come. So, we're going to be finishing Resident Evil 4 this week, most likely, and then we'll dive into this exclusively on Xbox Week. Next week will be our PC gaming week as per normal, which we have Saints Row and Dead Space. It's kind of a toss-up. We may play some Dead Space. Not Dead Space. Dead Island. That fucking thing.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedi. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedi.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector.
I got it.
Okay.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead.
All right. God damn it! We're off to a great start, wouldn't you say? Thank you.
Time to climb. Hang on, BD.
Okay.
You gotta be careful.
I really hope this is just because of this area.
To it.
Get off the sand! What is that thing? Who cares? Run for your life unless you want to die on this rock!
Let's stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Hello.
What the fuck? Sutaban. A Sutaban. I wonder what happened to the real band. Okay, interesting. Not 100% sure what they want me to do here. This is annoying. I am not seeing what I'm supposed to do here. I don't like this. Not that I need shit to be obvious, but this is fucking dumb. I cannot see a definitive way forward. What the fuck?
Breathe. Off we go.
Fun fact, it's slow enough that I can walk around on the snow, on the sand, and run away from it.
Money wheels. It's like a prayer wheel.
Hey, I found him. That's a little irritating. You're annoying.
Oh,
This thing's fucking... Oh, that's so annoying! Help.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
You motherfucker.
Bud.
Okay.
This is quite an array.
You
got stems. I'll never stop fighting.
You died, no shit.
I don't understand. It's an echo in the Force, but somehow incomplete. Damaged. But that didn't fix it. It doesn't seem to have helped. The echo's still here.
This is hard. These are fucking annoying.
Jedi.
Oh, fuck right off! Oh my god! Like, I don't have to do this, but Jesus fuck. I really hate when they set up shit like this in the beginning, and you're like, oh, well, I mean, it's the first one. Maybe it won't be so bad.
The echo's still
here. And I don't think that did fucking, it is that bad, and it's like, fuck this! Oh my god! This is fucking annoying.
The echo
annoying.
Hasn't faded. I guess that didn't work.
Yeah, that's totally fucking fair.
I don't think that did it.
The fuck out of there! Jump, you fucking moron!
Look at that projectile launcher!
No, what the fuck ever. Such bullshit. Like, he's fucking stuck in one place, too. Like, this game wasn't, like, the original wasn't made for fast-paced combat.
The echo hasn't faded.
Yeah, it's not going to until you fucking beat them, you dumb fuck.
You're not supposed to be here.
The fuck out of the way! Come on, give me a missile.
Try this! Put them down! As you demand!
Almost fucking had them. And they take so long for them to fucking walk away. Oh, that you died. Work. You don't fucking say.
I am ready.
Whatever is required.
I'm hit.
They've given you some enemies you can throw at others, and others you can't do that with, and...
I think it's still troubled.
I'm leaving. I'm not doing it after this one, and I really fucking hate that.
Yeah, what?
Come back and fight!
Yeah, okay! Fuck you, you fucking stupid!
No more!
Acquiring.
Very well.
Begin your assault.
Thank you! Jesus. This is fucking irritating. You died. No, technically I didn't. I failed your stupid fucking unreasonable challenge. Okay, don't fucking jump or anything! I'm hitting the fucking button! Oh. You're not doing as you're told!
I couldn't do it. Focus, Cal.
Reanimate him.
Yep, that's fucking great.
Over here.
You know what? Their fucking attacks can't be blocked or interrupted. You know what? Yes, they can, actually. Their attacks can be blocked and interrupted. Red ones can't, but if you fuck them up in the middle of a red one, you can usually do some pretty good damage. Yep, because you can hit me in midair and everything, right?
I don't think that worked.
Like, I should just give up and fucking do something else, maybe move the game forward, but, like... I fucking hate the thing! Ah! Come on! No. And it's like all fucking unblockable.
I need help.
I'm gonna try one more time and then move on. This is bullshit. This isn't fucking fun. This is stupid. And is it stupid because I can't beat it, or just stupid in general? I really don't like when they set up unreasonable challenges. Like, look at this! And like, I can't fucking attack anybody, because like, I just get fucking attacked. Not like I can just sit back and be defensive, because they're not gonna let me get away with that.
The echo's lingering.
This is fucking dumb. I'm so fucking annoyed with this.
Taking the shot.
Or don't do as you're fucking told. That's fine too. See, I was trying to do this thing where I fire the fucking rockets back at them, and it almost worked.
Echo's still here.
But, you know, on that last one, it didn't fucking do anything. Or he fucking sends it in the wrong direction.
Help! Stim!
You will not get me!
Come fucking attack! Fuck this! If I see any of these, unless I absolutely fucking have to do it, I'm not fucking doing it. That was bullshit. Like, this is the problem I'm having. It's not fucking doing anything to all. What?
I don't think that worked.
And I'm cornered! Now I can't fucking move. Cornered in a round fucking space, who'd have fucking thought it?
Didn't work.
Face. Oh, fuck right off, you piece of shit.
Ship's heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Sears' escort. Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this.
What the actual fuck am I supposed to do here? I'm not in the sand, fuck off. You're annoying.
Hey,
does not give up. Gotta respect that. Gear could use a few tweaks. Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this.
You've said that 3 times now.
Escort before the Empire does. Focus.
Target incoming.
whole game about her now.
You've been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi. A fight! Like old times.
He's running again.
You have too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
Thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy, Cal.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side. Yes, that's the worst. Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm is coming. Stormtroopers.
Anything?
We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa.
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first. Thanks, buddy. You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Les.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
There. See it?
I do.
Yeah.
You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. When to take a dope droid. Through here. You're not stuck, are you?
Not stuck.
Spit. The way is blocked.
Watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer's base.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains. Ah, the Spammels.
Creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
All set, BD? I'm okay. Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
It must have taken lifetimes to build this place. The people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Cal Kestis.
Great time to change up our equipment. New look for you, BD.
New look for you, BD.
Same great attitude. There's the oasis.
Not far now.
Glad you're excited. Those look like Jedi.
Seer says Jeddah was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. This was?
I don't, but Seer might. BD, does he look like Cal? Ready yourself for combat. You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together.
Wait here, BD.
Nice move.
Together.
Fight.
go.
Help me out?
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
The Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
We're saved!
We're saved!
Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Just taking things in.
I wonder what Spammels eat. What do you eat, beast?
My hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
The base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
I've never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Maren. All of us. Going our separate ways.
I understand, Cal. But we had our reasons. Spammel friend, can you go any faster?
Let's speed up! Can you hear me?
I don't see her, BD. Here, BD.
Cal! Can you hear me? This way!
Barrett, we're coming! You're all right.
For now. This way. Quickly.
What now?
We must keep moving.
Can't be.
The Spammel must have found some shelter. This way.
The Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
Right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can. Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. Leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire.
Into the fire.
It will warm you.
Warm.
Keep you company. Mm-hmm. On dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked.
Left unchecked.
It will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I, you. I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.
Heads up, BD.
Very nice.
Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jedi?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Breeze. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hyloon Saloon.
He named it after his great-grandmother.
Nothing's more important to Grace than family.
What the fuck? He's alive?
Master Cordova. It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Count. Seer has told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well. Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
Master Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice. How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
and I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant not long ago.
You were on Coruscant? Well, the Mantis looks like it's seen better days.
You should see the other guys. Space is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can. It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast. But more common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
A cave past the old market. Our Spamel friend showed us the way.
You've a habit for making new friends wherever you go.
A survival instinct, perhaps.
I intercepted some Imperial communications. Your reputation is growing.
Was there fear in their voices?
Quite a bit, yes.
Good. How are you feeling?
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
Reeves must be in the kitchen. We'll meet up with him later.
Master Cordova and I will wait for Greaves. Go speak with Seer.
I'll need to find a different way.
Just keep trying. It's not like Brother Armai is to break contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jedha. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes. And for sensitives, and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire is invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Yeah. You chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
Yeah, but that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer, you can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jedha?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordova is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
The guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Well, boy, this guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo, and records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you. It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want.
No need. Phone.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bode.
show you how to use it.
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Gotta start somewhere. Well, there you go.
Not bad, Jedi.
How long have you been working for Seer?
I do not work for Seer.
My mistake. Relax, Cal. Just concentrate and pull the trigger.
Impressive.
I think you got it, Cal. So where are we headed first? Back to Kobo or its moon?
I think we should check out the High Republic settlement first.
Yeah, let's scope it out. Dagengar was bound to leave something behind.
It's nice seeing you again, Marin.
You too, Cal. Good luck. Perhaps I will still be here when you return.
Hope so. Let's take a look.
Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
Is that right?
Yeah, working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff, so keep it in the family.
Understood. Seems like you've got a nice crew. Well, former crew.
Do I? So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You know anything about this laboratory on the moon, Grease?
What am I, a tour guide? I'm a busy Latero. No time to visit broken moons. First Jedha, now this. Believe me, moons are nothing but trouble.
Jedha's a moon. Had no idea.
Sit down, we're here. Just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
Nova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it.
Hey,
Okay, so not that way.
They really think there's something past the abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
Operational after all this time. Stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Well, boys and girls, that is going to have to be it for the day. I wish we could have gotten a little more done, but it's nice to see that everybody in the group is alive, including Master Cordova, who we previously... I had assumed that he'd disappeared because he had passed away, but it turns out he's very much alive and well, so I think there's a lot to learn. So, we're going to punch off, and we will be back on again tomorrow for more Resident Evil and Star Wars, whatever this game is called. Jedi Survivor, that guy. Are you sure it's not Team America World Police, you know? Because that's, like, that's a joke that people make about it. Anyways, thank you for checking it out, guys. I am Pydera, you're with the Stream Space, and we are going to punch off. So, throw the likes, follow, subscribes in all the right places. You can find me on YouTube, PyderaSpace74, over on Twitch, Pydera_74. Twitch does all the live stuff and new shows. And YouTube gets all of our original content. And, well, I mean, our Twitch stuff goes on there eventually. So, see you guys later and catch ya tomorrow. Take care. Pydera out. I'm going to go get some less sleep than I actually need. Bye.